Here's my question. Will they check this close corner? Somebody ruined them with the UMP from this angle a few rounds ago. You would think that should be in Nip's mind to check it. If they don't, somebody could still proof it in this round.
Certainly, especially alongside Summon. Now he does have backup. Flashbang through. Gonna be a smoke in the eyes of Lecro, who goes out first. He does pre-aim the angle. And somebody had already moved out. But Pita, gonna get two. The stand-in, always great to see. And Bentet, the only player. The time.